Hello, I'm John, this is Linda.
Hello.
What kind of man is Darcy Powell?
I think Darcy is, putting aside his philandering, which is, you know, just...
legendary.
He is a positive person, at least. He sees the positive side of everything. And perhaps, you know, to the point of not actually wanting to deal with the negative side of things. I think it's a bit of an escape route to say, oh, everything's fine. You know.
Yes. But, you know, the eternal optimist.
Yeah. But as for Geraldine, a ball breaker. No, really. She's tough. She's not to be messed with.
I'll kill her. I will kill her. Is he all right?
Shreda said not good.
I will kill her.
The things that Darcy loves about Geraldine are the things that make it impossible for them to live together. You know, he likes her strength and her independence, and he likes that and respects it. But, you know, the downside of that is that they can't really be together.